The Lakers are 0 for 5 on threes in this quarter. Bucks, if they hit the first one, will have their biggest lead up 7 with 44 seconds to play in the opening half. Giannis goes to 9 points. Bucks lead by 7, 54-47. They have held the Lakers to 17 points in the second quarter thus far. The second one no good. His first miss of the night.
Harrell in front of the rim lays it up and in. Nice shot by Montrezl Harrell.